those kind of parties are becoming the norm,
right,
wherein the leader has a much stronger grasp on the party,
right,
unlike say someone like Congress.
We used to have Lata Mangeshkar Singh for the China war, right?
Yeah.
So the whole patriotic nationalistic sentiment used to be very Congress driven.
I don't think there are enough seats left for Congress right now,
yeah,
where they can win to become the single largest party in the parliament.
Since the 70s, we are seeing that in every state, Congress is being replaced, yes, by either a regional party or BJP.
This is a big opportunity for a third player to actually come in at this point of time, because Congress, exactly, is that weak. Naidu has developed this persona that presents him as a much bigger leader than he actually is. The biggest strength that IPAC brings to the table is we have a core team member from IPAC, mm-hmm, in almost every assembly constituency.
This is something parties are not able to do it themselves.
Not every party has a structure,
mm-hmm,
which has a clear chain of command.
I remember in early 2000s also, people used to be like, oh, Naidu is like the modern chief minister. ITCT,
yes,
and all.
Yeah, so even in this campaign, if you look at it, so towards the last 6 months,
mm-hmm,
Jagan started boxing Naidu and TDP a lot. Because last time what we saw was that most of the votes that went to left,
mm-hmm,
actually went to BJP.
So it also sort of suggests that ideology may be a little overrated.
I don't think ideology is that important for people who have daily struggles in their life. I personally don't think that Bernie Sanders is as big a cult, or like even half the cult that Donald Trump is for the right.
So he took on the Amazon. In their backyard.
And this was while his campaign was still active. So wow. I'm not sure why this didn't roll on.
And this is like Amazon is also based out of Seattle, right?
Amazon is
so
Amazon.
He defeated them in their backyard. So no wonder like Jeff Bezos, like big money is against him.
And yeah.
Like they know that he can actually go and win.